The way that you can test to see if the soil needs moisture is with a screwdriver. So you can stick the screwdriver in the soil, and if it comes out with soil on it, then you know the soil is good for now. But if it comes out bone dry, then you probably need to water.